The reason my family and I love to give to ECRAC is because we understand that when it comes to arts in Eau Claire, ECRAC is sort of the epicenter of everything. And so while we love the shows and the music just like everyone else, what we really love is the conversation in the lobby and the chat with a new friend and the walk back to the car. That's why we give to ECRAC, and we look forward to doing so for many years to come.